Draker is $1.12 on the tab fixed. Racing. Draquery's out okay. There's a lot of pressure underneath from Hayride Reed and outside it. Ready. Red Eye got tight. Gee, Draquery's somehow was able to just smother away and get up underneath, running about second. So Hayride Reed from Draquery's. I still have to check out how he got through that incident on the first bend. Third, Billman's Frank, then Ready Red in a gap away, Black Diesel. But up front, it's Draquery's now getting to the clear lead from Hayride Reed, the roughie. Then Billman's Frank, but straightening. And Draquery's is pushing clear for a strong win. Draquery's first, second Hayride Reed, third is Ready Red, and fourth between Billman's Frank and Black Diesel. There's not much in that. The time is around 31:20. Just a real little pinch of luck on the first bend there for Draquery's. It was getting squeezed from the inside outside, and he copped a little bump, had to re-steady, and then was able to dive back to the fence and sail through, and too strong, of course, in the run home. Number two, Draquery's for Colin Swain. Second, going to one, which is Hayride Reed for David Perry. Ran a race at big odds. And third, going to 10, which is Ready Red for Jack Williams. 2-1, 10-8, race 7 at Gawler.